Prime Minister is not against Israel. Our Prime Minister loves the Jewish people. Our Prime Minister loves the Israelis. He's against violence and oppression and all kinds of oppression. If it's coming from Palestine, he's against it. If it's coming from Israel, the state of Israel, he's against their violence also. He's against bloodshed and oppression and pain. He's an affectionate person. He's approaching these events with compassion and affection. And this establishment in Kürecik, actually, that is definitely a bravery of Turkish nation, so that if they are claiming, if the European newspapers are claiming that Tayyip Erdogan is against Israel, actually, when they see that Kürecik establishment, they really understand that definitely that is not true, and Turkey is affectionate to Israel.